Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay, and this is more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. But I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough here on the PS5. We are in Cosmo Canyon, and we are heading to the River of Lights Festival, which I'm sure will be another crazy cutscene, if I had to imagine.
Ah, the River of Lights. Once a year, we gather the souls that have drifted to our veil and return them to the planet whence they came. I heartily encourage you to join us in this ceremony.
I'm heading that way.
There is no seminar being...
I think meditation has...
Can I help you?
...the voice of the planet.
All the time I've spent here, listening and learning.
So many seminars. Where do I even start?
I ask you this. Who among you has...
I joined a seminar.
We'll take this elevator down.
The bond between us and the planet deepens on the night of the River of Lights.
I heard it.
Look at them, gathered around the fire. Just like us that day. Me and Mom and Dad. If only we could do that again. Never mind. Just forget I said anything.
I'll lend an ear.
Whenever I think about my mom, my chest swells with so much pride, I feel like it'll burst. When it comes to my dad, I just... Sorry, I can't. Still not ready. Sorry, I can't. Still not ready.
It's okay, Red.
Put your faith in our great... When you die, you return to the planet? That has literally got to be the dumbest thing I have ever heard. Once you die, that's that.
Why do you think that?
I just do. I believe in anything else until I see some actual proof.
We must live in harmony with our great mother, for the planet is an extension of us, and we...
Man, I can't wait to see what they've got planned.
Some say we're like grains of sand on the beach of the universe.
Fatalist idiots.
Spend my whole life trying to prove I'm wrong, but sitting here, looking up at the sky, you can't help feeling pretty minuscule. Like a grain of sand on the beach that is the universe.
Through your diligence, you will find true fulfillment.
If we've anything to fear, it is not our fellow man.
I had the pleasure of talking to a mentor. Said it was presumptuous of me to think I could save the planet. She decides her own fate, you see. As rain cleanses the skies, so too does she cleanse herself of filth. So what? We sit here and theorize while the planet rinses and repeats?
Maybe you'll learn something.
Oh, I've learned something all right. That these planetologists would rather study the world than live in it.
To welcome them with open arms.
Did I sound as awkward as I felt?
Felt for you. Never been that good with words, as you know.
We're just two peas in a pod, aren't we? I think I'm gonna stay out here a little longer. So, I'm an ancient, as in a steward of the planet, one of those ancients, or to be more precise, the only ancient. For the most part, it's been a source of pain. I've been held against my will, I've been watched, I've been ignored, even hated. And it's been that way ever since I was little. My blood's been nothing but a curse. If I ever started to forget, something would remind me of what I was and bring me crashing back down to Earth. It was always the same. Time after time. I'd be shown a glimmer of hope, only to have it snatched away. I was never gonna be normal. That much was clear.
It's okay.
So my blood's been a curse, but it's also been a blessing. It's brought some wonderful people into my life, friends that I love. And for once, I think I'm okay. Happy even. And all that pain feels worth it. Even if I can't lead a normal life, there is one thing I can do: return their kindness. And try to make the most of what I've been given.
There! It is time!
Whoa!
Pretty sappy, huh?
A little bit.
Meant every word, though.
So, this is where you've been, Nanaki.
What's up?
There's something of great import I need to show you. And by that, I mean all of you. Join me, would you? What did you all think of the River of Lights? For whatever reason, the ceremony has drawn a number of tourists to the Vale as of late. When I ask for their impressions, they often speak of how beautiful it was. Some claim they were even moved to tears. It's an overwhelmingly positive reception, I'm happy to say. To stir the human soul is no small feat. And it pleases me to know that the River of Lights possesses such power.
Bless
my hopes to parlay their emotional response into a deeper intellectual curiosity. They have yet to be fulfilled. People are surrounded by cats, dogs, birds, and trees. They know that life is all around them, be it through the birth of a baby or the blooming of a flower. They bear constant witness to the blessed cycle of creation. Yet they've no interest in the welfare of our planet. Forgive me for sharing my idle thoughts. Keeping them to myself is quite a challenge in my old age.
You hear?
I'm glad to know that Aerith has friends like you to keep her company.
Well then, shall we proceed?
But I thought this door was
sealed so that none may enter. Why, yes, and by my own hand, no less. However, you've a trial to undertake.
I do?
If you wish to prove yourself and become a Watcher of the Vale, that is. I presume you are prepared.
Yeah.
I will also require your assistance in carrying out the trial. Much danger awaits within, and I wish to ensure his safety. When you're ready, simply say the word.
Okay.
And off we go. Now we follow the cave where it leads, deep as it will take us.
Squat up.
Has Nanaki told you anything about his parents yet?
No.
They were watchers, both of them. But they couldn't have been any more different. When our village came under attack, my mother fought with courage, with honor. She faced the enemy and laid down her life to save us. My father, though, he turned tail and ran. He was a coward.
So then, you still haven't forgiven him?
Why would I?
I see. From this point onward, only two may proceed. He who shall undertake the trial, and his observer.
Who's gonna observe?
I'll do it.
Oh, that would render the trial meaningless. But if not him... Ah, you'll do nicely.
Me?
Him? Really?
At least pretend not to hate me.
Whenever you're ready.
Ready.
Well, if it's on sale. It's gonna be a Cosmo Kingan remix. You can hear it building. He does only have a Kupo charm on right now. I don't know, unless there are items down here. Still the highest tier we have so far.
Make sure that you are well prepared.
Blessings of the planet upon you.
These caves can be perilous, even for seasoned watchers. Be careful.
Now let's go, big man.
You gonna watch my back?
Yep. Burning holes in you right now.
What is this?
This is a place of deep sorrow. A place where those who have been sealed away are left to mourn their fates.
You're no mercy! You just poked yourself up into a nook.
Nidhoggs? Stardust Ray is an ability in this video game.
Nanaki, look here. Such walls should be well within your power to climb.
Oh. Oh gosh, the camera moves all weird. Yo, sure.
It is only natural. A fierce battle was waged here, and even after 45 years, the scars remain fresh.
What? You're saying the Gi managed to make it all the way up here?
Okay, somebody fill me in. Who are the Gi?
A tribe known to very few people outside of the Vale. The rest you will learn in due time. Of that you can be certain. For now, let us proceed.
We can take him! Coming at ya! Whoa! Follow my lead! Got it, Ed? Ready?
You count on me! Here goes!
Come on! Ready?
I'm in!
Together!
Gotcha!
Watch my back!
I'm in! Fuck on this! Yeah!
With me!
Right!
Doing it! Pile it on!
Get your ass out of here!
I think we did all right back there.
These things are gross.
Damn, if that doesn't look convenient. Hey, where'd you run off to?
Far enough.
You're mine. Now, together.
Coming.
Ready? Great job.
Got you.
With me.
I'm in.
You no mercy.
On me.
Only one winner. There. Whoa. Still here. Ready?
Got you.
Gotcha. Bring down your wrath.
Really? Super full on this stuff, huh? There it is.
Oh.
I only got two legs here, you know. Damn, if that doesn't look convenient.
Spider cat. Spider cat. Wolf. Lion. Spider, wolf, lion doesn't really sound as good.
Hey, where'd you run off to? Only got two legs here, you know. Damn, if that doesn't look convenient. I only got two legs here, you know.
All right, it might get a little annoying if Baird only has two responses to Nanaki wall running and keeps saying them. The box physics is crazy. Might get hey, it's already.
Where'd you run off to?
Yeah, it's a little weird that it just keeps saying it. Like once a room could be good, but
I only got two legs here, you know.
Celestial bangle. Oh, it's 2 and 4. Oh, it's the same stats as the Road Warrior one. High physical, a little bit of magic. You know what? He earned it. or is earning it. He's talking about room from activities and all this material. Oh my gosh. So they're being used somewhere, I guess. What can this really link with? Potency and duration. So it's like faith, healing, shell, and whatnot. Hmm. Oh, red just kind of like soaking AP. He has a lot of passives. He's just soaking. I feel like his kit doesn't really need much. His regular abilities are so strong. When needed to be used anyway. He's just soaking AP. Although that puts me at a elemental disadvantage potentially, but
with me, right. Great job. Follow my lead.
Got you.
With me.
Yeah. Coming.
Ready?
You can count
with
on me.
Me. Ready? Well.
You can count on me.
Here goes. I think we did all right back there.
Damn, if that doesn't look convenient.
Oh, why you keep saying it, man? Box physics? Wait for it.
Hey, where'd you run off to?
Baron, you can see him. Time-worn talisman. Yeah, so the next step in the spirit talisman. Okay. Just 10 luck, huh?
Gotcha! You're mine! With me!
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Right. Them with your brilliance.
Hey, did you see me in action?
No, I saw Nanaki using one ability. Okie dokie, hello. I've played enough video games to know that's not a statue.
What the hell is that?
That is a key.
It's huge.
Under normal circumstances, I would stress that you mustn't judge a book by its cover. For the Gi, however, they're as fearsome as their appearance implies.
These are the things that killed my mom?
Nanaki, this shall be your first try. You are to explore this place. Understand the nature of its history.
Okay, will do.
Seek the relic of our past. Carry it forth and bring the truth to light. Only then shall the path reveal itself unto you.
Okay.
If it isn't a Gi arrow, its point is coated with a poison that rapidly circulates through the body, slowing the wounded until they are completely turned to stone.
I get loot for every single one of these? Gi Warrior's Charm. Or are they all key items for lore purposes? Don't know. Did I miss it? No, it shows the accessory icon. Okay, one of my only mild complaints is that you have to scroll these huge menus by going all the way to the top and all the way to the bottom instead of being able to say have your selection at the top and then page them, because a new item will have a little symbol by it so that you can be like, oh, there's my new item, because they're also not in alphabetical order. High powered wrist guards are the top thing. That's not an A or a 1. They're not even in order of how you receive them, because if my newest item will be down here, but it's not. I don't know, they're just there. It's not a big deal. You can just cycle through them all. Apparently it's not an actual accessory though. Maybe not until we finish. That is a minor gripe with the inventory system, because there's so many items in this game.
A mere bone.
Ah.
out of that thing.
Okay. Oh. Do I get the collar? I saw it, but.
Who wakes us from our slumber?
Together!
Yeah!
Healing spells pressure.
You fought was a fallen Gi. Even in death, their lingering enmity manifests as such. They who wander in search of retribution.
That's kind of pathetic.
Do not be so quick to denigrate your enemies, nor make light of their plight. Consider this statue. It has been placed in this chamber for a reason. Handle it with the utmost care.
I will.
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past.
Oh, okay, you can still bring stuff to him, I guess.
Ah, yes, an armament of the Fae. The carvings on its hilt should look familiar. Indeed, you'll find the very same markings on your own body.
Mystic collar. New weapon. Yep. A little more balanced in stats. Deplete the Vengeance Gauge to increase allies' ATB, potency proportional to the amount expended. Activate when Vengeance Gauge is full. Oh my goodness. Red's popping off with the materia right now. Also, the music right now is going pretty crazy. Oops. Well, I guess he should have an offensive spell at this point, hmm? So we can do this. It has no links. A lot of materia, but no links. Boys stocked up with 12. Looks like there's probably room for one more. So do we go to 14 materia? Maybe it's just 12. We went to 10 in the first game. Only one person could do that though. Assume every statue we... Oh, should I have... I need to pick up that statue again? There's nothing else in this room. Bring it with us, maybe? Oh. Taking it with us or not. Goodness.
Are these altars?
Interesting. Because my first thought was, are we going to make it out of this place alive?
Its decor is indeed the opposite of inviting.
These look like the statue I picked up.
If there is a reason for everything, then one could argue that everything has no reason. Regardless, you know what you must do, don't you?
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past. Restore them to their rightful place.
Daddy loves you.
That it?
Not in the least.
Let's see, you could put these in the wrong. I wonder if you can put them in the wrong spots, or if... or if it just doesn't do anything if you do. Does it make a harder boss fight or an easier boss fight? Wait for it.
Only got two legs here, you know.
Passage over here, though. You're gonna wake up or not? Gonna wake up when I walk by. Probably do the bottom stuff first. Oh, it's just, it is water. I thought it kept going. Another fortification materia. Ooh. Really? A max level one, though, at that. I thought Barrett had one of these. Not. Aerith does? Oh no, she doesn't, because she's got sleep on now. He do be swimming though. I wonder if that's a hint that I should have that on for this boss fight though. Like everything I already have on is so good. Guess we don't both need prayer materia from the same group right now. I don't know if that's actually do anything, but
no stopping me.
Oh, it counted. Oh, it refunds him one. Oh, neat.
Don't count me out yet. Still here. Let's end this. This'll sting. We did all right back there.
Interesting that you do the story stuff with Red and Barret, because they both serve a similar purpose in the party. They're both like tanky, supportive characters. Red's all about build vengeance, then you can heal, build vengeance, give ATB, build vengeance, and heal himself to stay frontlining, I guess. Whereas Barret is the sort of the similar vein where he has tons of tankiness built in and abilities that allow him to do so. He's also just an absolute Barret is an ATB monster. Especially in Rebirth here when with ATB changes.
Intertwined with the Gi, for they first came to these lands many millennia ago. This sanctuary is proof of their persistence, for it was built to ensure that they never escaped.
But if they were sealed away thousands of years ago, how'd they break out and attack the Veil?
That I cannot answer. Only the Gi themselves could. But enough about them. You are here to learn about yourself, Malaki.
Very ominous red energy floating in the sky. I'm sure that's nothing.
This cave serves as a boundary between our world and that of the Gi. It was vital to them and their plans. Were the Gi to seize control of it, the canyon would be doomed.
And the people.
When the Gi moved against us yet again, a certain Watcher recalled this vulnerability.
Huh?
Since time was of the essence, he entered the cave without reinforcements. As he had feared, it was teeming with Gi, ready to descend upon the village. Determined to protect the Vale, he pounced from one foe to the next, felling all who dared oppose him.
Hold on. If there was a Watcher who single-handedly saved the canyon, how come I've never heard of them?
For now, You should focus on your own struggles with the Gi. Their malice grows more potent.
Hmm. Oh, good.
Your trial. But that's easier said than done.
A little bit of Casa Doom vibes right now. Morphable into crystals.
Gotcha! Whee! Ready?
Right.
And that's here how goes. It's done.
Good enough.
Weird. So they don't really do a whole lot actually in combat, but I imagine if they're adds during a boss fight, debuffing us a lot would be unfun. I guess it's just water, but oh.
I think we did all right back there.
Weapon? New gun for Barrett? Yep. The Calamitous Bazooka. Also, it has Smackdown. A wicked firearm imbued with the rancor of a tribe of the fallen warriors. Of a tribe of fallen warriors. I thought rancor was the thing in Star Wars and rancor was the, like, the emotion. Or do I have that backwards? Is rancor the emotion and rancor is the Star Wars beast? Someone will correct me, I'm sure. This is a big crit-based gun. So he has to hit two or more things.
So how are we supposed to open this thing?
How indeed? Ideas, Anarchy?
The chains? Dude, what is this music right now? Oh my god.
My, how resourceful you've become.
Two ATB. That's what it was.
Time to get serious. Good to go?
Need my help, do you?
Still here. There. How's this?
One shot at a time. Oh, good help.
We're not that close together.
You gon' feel this one! I'm counting
my
on
turn.
You!
My turn? Today. I'm gonna hang back.
Yeah! Ain't no thing!
The Watcher's work is never done!
Faffed about a bit with those. Got punished for it for sure. Oh, I turned around. Confusing. There we go. Whoops. Smackdown still does so much damage.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Gotta love it.
Here goes.
Hell yeah!
No! Oh! Box physics is crazy. There's three of them now. Huh. Sorcerer?
On, and their rage remains unquenched. Come, let us keep pressing forward. We're very nearly there.
Gotta get potion drunk first.
Okay, let's shake a leg.
It's so satisfying for no reason. Uh oh. Empowerment materia. That one's already ranked up.
Reminds me of those altars.
Ugh.
There is a similarity, yes. But this sanctum is much more ancient and serves a rather different purpose. The altars we came upon before were built to imprison the key. This, however, was built to provide the Cetra with a means to commune with them.
Commune with them? Why would the Cetra do that? The Gi were the enemy.
What an evil friend and foe. Dichotomy is not set in stone, as mutable as the winds. But for now, Monarchy, let us concentrate on the matter at hand, clearing a path to the truth.
This is very red water. Or not. Could be ghost pee. Obviously. stuff. Stuff. This place was built by the Cetra to commune with the Gii, then why is it made to be used by a lion wolf?
Sounds like crying. Oh. As with good and evil, sorrow too assumes many forms. 45 years ago, the Watcher fought his way here alone, and in his bravery took upon himself the burden of our hope.
Put this convenient store here. The video game did. Oh, is this the next same one that Barrett's wearing? I know there's a couple, we're wearing different types. Or is it just the better crocodile? Snail shell. Can't do anything with those though, can we? At least not yet. I don't know if we can find a pattern for that eventually. I guess for the XP? Can't make anything else yet. I think red has a bunch of points. Doesn't have any synergies with Barrett yet, does he? Like the auto attack stuff, but no actual ability with him. What's with Cloud? What's with Aerith? What's with Yuffie? Saving it. That's Cloud. They don't have any real synergies, the two of them. Probably why that Barret's here. Okay, here we go.
No!
What is it?
Their ire manifests once more! Do not underestimate this foe!
Whoa!
Talk about an axe to grind.
What the hell's this thing?
I was with Blossom, by the way.
Well, follow it. Yeah. Give me a okay.
Here
back
goes.
To it.
Oh. See how debraving here is important. Weak versus direct damage, that's it. Nothing elemental. Just gotta hit him really hard. ATB gauge. Oh, they have Overfang. Why didn't I see that? Oh, it's their first one they got, I think. Probably should wait.
Be a fool not to use this.
Still stunned?
Let's end this. Spirit!
I'm in. I'm coming for you. Hope you don't mind talking to me.
Oh, good. What in the heck?
There's so many.
Where's a big bucket of water when you need it?
Look out!
Oh, this is what possesses statues.
Gotcha! With me! Appreciate it. Watch my back!
Hold on. You know what? Sounds crazy.
Bring it home.
Don't worry about it. You're mine. Bring down your wrath. Sorry, you're mine.
Let's
got
it up enough.
Form evanescent, rancor everlasting. Well done. You've become quite the formidable fighter.
Sure have. So, does this mean I passed the test?
I'm afraid that decision is not mine alone to make. Let us consult with one more qualified.
Oh, this is gonna be that cutscene in this game, huh? Well, if you've been watching live, thank you for watching live. Hope you're enjoying it. That or the forehead. If you've been watching on YouTube, thank you as well. There's plenty of other playlists if you want to watch more. Got all of Final Fantasy 16, all of 7 Remake before this, as well as all the DLC, as well as all the Dark Souls, as well as all the Elden Ring, as well as all the Bloodborne, as well as all of the 7. I'll see you in the next one. We'll start off with this crazy cutscene coming up. Did that guy even drop anything? I don't know if he dropped anything. I'm gonna go look.